Welcome to Ark Survival Ascended Bootcamp, where we will be going over all the how-tos, where-tos, and what you will need to do's. In today's video, we're going to be going over the initial Noterun again, because Wildcard has released information that movement speed on the player is going to be completely disabled for leveling. So we're going to have to make a new plan on how to get our levels up without movement speed. And how we're going to be doing that is focusing on weight and health, like we were after movement speed, and then doubling that up with taming a fast tame, like a PT. So I've got the rate set right now at 6x on both taming, level, harvest. Because all the 2x notes are actually going to be 4x notes, but our 4x note is just going to be a 4x note. So we're never going to be able to get that actual 8x, technically, multiplier for 500 seconds. We're only going to be able to get the 4x multiplier for the majority of the time, which is different, but it should equal out in the end. So one thing we need to be looking out for is staying alive. And a lot of things are going to be able to catch us and kill us. So, sleeping bags are great. Beds are great as well. Let's get our armor on. This is going to be a lot longer and a lot slower of a note run. Because everything is going to be slowed down due to the no movement speed increase. We're still going to want to use all of our stim berries. And we're still going to want to keep our weight, our actual weight, 50% lower than our max. And we're going to get different notes than our usual 4x notes. There's nothing dangerous right here, so. There is some piranha, but they're kind of slow. Should be alright. Now we're going to pick up 4 notes here that'll shoot us over 37 to tame and saddle our first PC. Spam. Berries. Alright, we're basically just gonna get 3 notes here. And they're really close to each other, which is what we need. Because we're just running. Oh, it's really far ahead. There it is. Right here, grab that, lay it down. Let's get some health going. Lots of weight. I wonder if I can make a pick. I need stone. There we go. Now I'm going to want a hatchet, just need some flint. There we go. Let's get our health up even more. Our weight up even more. Let's go all the way to 400. And then we'll do a melee. So we should be good with 400 melee for now. I'll do some more health levels. Alright, so we got two notes. We're going to go get our third. Right here. Then we're going to go for our fourth. Let's go 300. And then melee. We're already at level 62. Bolas are life. Because there's a lot of things that want to kill us, so. Need hide. Now, getting your first hide is not going to be that easy. You're going to want, like, a Dodo or maybe a Dilo. Parasaurs are doable, but they're really fast. This is a low level, I might go for it. Yeah, let's see if I can get it. Yeah, get yourself stuck. Just yeet himself over this rock. Alright. Get stuck. Alright, I think getting an over raptor is also too fast. Dodo. There should be dodos all over this beach. I know we passed a few. I hear one. Right there. Alright, this is what you want for some hide. There we go. There. Now we can make bolas. Probably missing stone for more. Oh, a thatch. There we go, lots of bolas coming in here. And if we run into a player, we're gonna want a torch. We're gonna want a slingshot. Okay. Pompies are pretty simple to kill. They don't really do that much damage. And they give you good hide. There we go. Keep increasing our melee. Those initial engrams. Alright, we got lots of bolas now. Let's see if we can craft any foundations. Nope. Did I at least make a bag? I did. Just in case, worst case scenario, you can pop a bag down real quick. Still going for our. Oh, that Pego. Still going for that fourth note. It's in the woods, right here. I'm gonna get all the hide I can. Wow. weight's over half, so I need to relook at my weight. Drop all that. There we go. Should be good to go. There we go. There's our first PT. It's already coming down anyways. There we go. Okay, 13's about weird. Yeah, make sure you're aiming real high. Alright. There you go, 58. There we go, knocked it out. Kill this parasaur for some more hide. Oh, come on. That doesn't last very long. Probably just better off using the hatchet. If you had 100 melee, then I would say use the torch, but since our melee's increased, the hatchet itself does better damage. Now what we really need is some chitin. So let's find some chitin. I hear more dodos. Could probably tame this real quick. So what that'll do is that'll give us a lifeline to basically get away if we get jumped by like a predator or something. Alright, we're gonna kill this turtle. Why are you following me? Bro. Can spin around like that? Shouldn't be able to spin around like that. Okay, that thing's really annoying. One damage. Oh my god, just remove my slingshot. Straight up ruining my day. See if we can hit it with a bola. There we go, I can hit it. Get rid of that punk. Oh, I'm really overweight. Go to 500 weight now. That's way better damage. I knocked it out. I'm still gonna kill it. I need the keratin. There we go. Oh, we're not gonna have cryopods, so I'm not gonna make any, but. Saddle coming up. Oh, I want the stim berries actually. There we go. Let's go to 500 weight. Let's make some foundations. Maybe a bed. Crafting and leveling while we wait for the PT. Should use all of our wood and our stuff. Yep. Still waiting. Can put this in a foundation so that way nobody can kill it. I'm making four more. It's that simple. PT's almost tamed. That's a whole nother PT down here. Might as well knock it out, see if we get a free PT out of it. Oh, this one's a high level. Weird. I'm aiming so high. There we go. Oh no. I might get away. Got it. On my last stone, too. Dehydrated, we're right next to the water still. I got a lot of weight on me. I guess I can make one more foundation. Stops anyone from building near me. This is full speed right here. 100% movement speed. Just super slow. Alright. Now that we've got our PT, can it carry us? It cannot. So, we're going to have to get rid of basically everything we just farmed up. Mainly the wood thatch stone, because those are the easiest. Metal, and all the berries. Fiber's easy to farm, flint's easy to farm. There we go. Now we can move. We want to do some weight. Use this PT on the note right here. Right there. There we go. Give us lots of levels. So we're going to want to go to 180, but maybe even higher. So let's go 239. And some stamina. I got to level up too. Let's go more melee. There. Now our 4x. Our 2 and 4x note run begins. We're not that far away, but we're much faster than if we were running. Now, sea spinning is momentarily gonna make you real fast, but in the long run, it's actually slower. So we're just gonna fly, we're not gonna sea spin. What I like to do is feed it some stim berries to get it going up in stam. And once it's ready to go. So now we're going to be doing the exact same note run as before. Ooh, a spino. In the last video, except this time, we're going to have a PT. And zero movement speed on our character. So, it is what it is. We're gonna have to stop and get stam, not get bola. You know, you might have to PvP a little bit, but you got some cloth armor. We got our bow. We got bolas. Stim berries. So we should be in a pretty decent spot. Now that stam barely made it. You know, I would almost argue that it didn't make it. Because when we landed in the water, we got hooked off. So, I should have plenty of 2x time right now. So what I'm doing is I'm going basically oh. Come on. Come on, PT. There it goes. Stam on this bad boy. So we're going straight for the 4x. So that way every 2x we pick up will be technically 8. Now it's not going to be like that for this run because I'm in single player and I don't know how to change the notes. But I put all the rates up to 6x, so this should pull out. There we go, get full stam here. Let's get up to 300. There we go. My player got a level. Let's do weight. Let's go to 500 weight. So I should have a 2x. And, oh, let's go down here. This is the better way. bit that way. Right there. Yep. Now we're gonna grab everything with the PT for a bit so that we can get the PT a bunch of levels. It's also giving it to our character, so it's no problem. Busting through these notes here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, the 4X. Speed number 5. Six. Stop against Stam. That we're almost at 500 stamina with level 135 PT. Getting levels ourselves. Now this is gonna be right here. Let's grab this one first. It's like we're not getting any levels anymore off of just one heart. There we go. Oh, got that level up. 500 weight. And the PT is at basically 500 stam. So what I'm gonna do now is the PT's leveled up enough. I'm gonna just grab all the notes with my player. Should give me a little bit extra XP. Also give the PT time to get Sam. Oh, it's on follow. Those kind of suck because they actually drain stam, but the amount of time I was off the PT, it actually gained stam, so we're chilling. Let's see, I got another level, let's do melee. Up to level 80, if that's about right. Raptors, and this needs to gain stam. Another thing we didn't craft that was actually a huge mistake was parachutes. We need parachutes for sure. Rhinos. There's our next note. Lots of horses. Can't really tame horses until we get carrots. Thank you. since we're on a flyer, it's pretty easy to come all the way down here and still make it to the next area.
These tribal negotiations give me a headache every time. The Black Thumbs are mad that the Painted Sharks sunk two of their barges. But the Painted Sharks say that the barges were too close to Southern Haven, and they were perfectly within their rights to sink them, as per the Southern Isle Accords. Typically, neither side is willing to budge. What a bother. I'd just as soon mind-wipe the lot of them and return to my studies. Alas, such is the fate of the island's most respected neutral entity. At least the Painted Sharks brought some fresh fish. Perhaps I'll side with them.
Alright. Now we're at our initial location. And we've already tamed a PT, so everything from the previous videos is going to be that much simpler. Just gotta find that note. Should be right here. Boom. Alright, let's grab it with the PT. So we're looking at about 500 weight, 300 health, and a bunch of melee. Now, from here, I'd probably keep going melee. Don't worry about fortitude quite yet. Level 82 is, you know, pretty on par. I might have a little bit more levels with the 2 and 4x multiplier. Alright, and that's your note run. Just with starting at a different spot, getting some different notes, getting that first PT. It's a great spot, not a lot of dangerous stuff. Some nice dodos for early hide. And some low-level PTs that spawn nearby. It's perfect. Alright, we'll finish this with level 82. And that's it. Peace.